So we decided to come to John's Incredible Pizza. Is that everywhere? Is that like a chain?
I believe so.
Oh, you're so close.
Hello.
So that's what we're doing. I'm waiting for the parents to get here. We're just going to eat a little something, let them play, get some energy
out.
Their
salad's actually not bad.
It is good.
They have plain.
It's like a salad bar. And then they have like other food too, actually. It's not just pizza. And then they're
going
to go, or he's going to go over to their place for a little bit. That's a Sunday thing. It just kind of is. And yeah, but I thought I'd show you.
We may go hang Kim upside down for her back.
My back has really been bugging me. And there's like a machine that his dad has that like hangs you upside down.
I will record this for you guys if we put her in there. Because I know her better than she knows herself. And she's going to freak out as soon as we tilt her upside down.
We'll see. So that's what's going on.
What, buddy?
Papa's not here.
They'll
be coming. Granny's not here yet. They're coming.
But if you've never been here before, but heard of it, I'll show you like some pictures or video once we're in there. Going by Vaughn's just to get a few things. Little man's at the grandparents now. Oh, they have the new machine now. Yeah, can I have my little coffee? I'm the weirdo
would you like
that
a regular size coffee?
Sure.
Like a grown-up size coffee?
Grown-up size.
Since you got like a child size last time?
I'm the type that actually like, I love that this grocery store sells coffee.
Which one do you want? Rich, dark, or
medium
light?
Medium light. And I like to have a coffee when I show up. It's cheap. You know.
That's hot.
Mm-hmm.
Can't believe it's still hot from like 5 o'clock this morning. There you go, honey.
But I got my coffee now. Seattle's best. So yeah, we come here, like I said before on some other vlogs, that like not that often, just because their stuff is a little pricey. Isn't Vaughn's Safeway at other places?
Yes.
Yeah, so that's all it is. But you know, we need a few things. This is near our house and quick and easy too. I like it. It's clean. It's very clean. But it's just a little pricey. But anyway, we need some almond milk. And what else? I thought we needed more like stuff for like salads and what have you, but I think we're actually okay. That's not too bad price. Just get a couple. Bless you. Oh. Oh. Do you want to get something else or?
I'm okay over here.
Ooh, I bet that's good. Black tea with vanilla? Huh. That black tea with vanilla, I bet that's pretty good.
You want a cookie? What? You want one? How many? Hmm? You ready? You ready? trained pretty good, don't you? Watch this.
You ready? Come on.
Don't exert yourself.
Should I just sit back down? Oh, that pissed me off.
Kiki. You got just cookies.
Gross.
Hi, guys.
So we just went by Walmart real quick, like the grocery store Walmart. I feel like we've been like going to the grocery store like every day and getting like one or two things and then we need more. I don't know. But we got some of this chili and we had this last night. This is so, so good for a vegetarian chili. And it doesn't like say it on there, but it is.
It's on the ingredients in the back.
No, I know, but it just sometimes like the cans will say like vegetarian or whatever. But this Amy's medium spice, delicious. So got two cans of refried beans, that chili, and then, oh, you got two of the chilies. I got some lettuce, needed some butt wipes. It's for the kid. We get them the like flushable wipes.
Butt wipes.
And then some more refried beans and some carrots just to make some salads. And then I don't know, this one looks good. It's like a just a blend of romaine and some other lettuces. And then I've really enjoyed that Panda Express teriyaki. Oh, the mandarin sauce. So I wanted to try the Kung Pao sauce. Vegan friendly. And then we got a big old thing of this mixed veggies for just putting into stir fries. And those are frozen. It's a big thing. How big is that? 5 pounds.
5 pounds.
And then two things of vermicelli, which you guys saw our mishap with one of the boxes like two vlogs ago. But we've made a lot of meals with that. And we've been loving these baked potatoes that like you literally bake for seven, or you cook in the microwave for 7 minutes in the wrapping and you're good to go. And then got some of this coffee because we are almost out. And I like hazelnut a lot. So got that. And then in a bin. They had, I haven't bought a DVD, how long? Years.
Eight.
Well, we bought 50 Shades of Grey. We did.
Ooh.
We did. But,
for 3 years.
Yeah. But this is one of like my all-time favorite Stephen King movies. And I saw it in like the bins that are like $2 movies and $5 movies, and this one was $3.74. And if you remember this came out on like made for television. It was like a mini series movie, and I think it played over like 3 weekends in a row.
Something like that.
Yeah, because it's really long. It's like 6 hours long. It's called Storm of the Century, and I loved it. And it was from like the 90s, I think. I don't even know.
It would have had to been the 90s.
Yeah. And then I guess it came with like over like some other movies too that I've never heard of, but
a whole bunch of B-movies.
B-movies.
Perfect.
Yes, but Storm of the Century. Do you guys remember that one? If you know what I'm talking about. But yeah, so God, that's what we got. That's what we do. Okay, time to make food.
Yeah, we need food. I'm dying.
Mm-hmm. Say bye. Mm-hmm. Hi.
Hello.
I don't know what's happening to my face.
Well, it's called an outbreak.
An outbreak? A breakout?
Like the movie Outbreak.
Yeah, guys.
The monkey came in the window and now we're infected.
I'm cleaning my brushes right now. I need to do that from like Halloween time. Some of them I don't use daily anyway, but I'm cleaning my other ones. But yes. But I have no idea what is going on right now. I have a bad one here, and then all right here by my chin, and I don't know what's going on. I have no idea. I have not broken out like that in so long. So this is like, show them. If that is what I have on my face right now, it's like a mask. You can leave it on overnight. You can do it for like 10 minutes. It's like a spot treatment one from Proactive.
You?
I'm just so bummed. I haven't filmed, like, in my face in a while because I don't really even want to wear makeup right now. I don't know.
Spin it.
Oh.
Well, this is what happens. Yeah, by the way, this is a cheap way to have like a mat is to use a soap holder, like it's a bar soap dish holder thing, and it just works to like
get it in the breeze.
Yeah, this is a good alternative if you don't have like one of the like spa mats or gloves.
Who doesn't have the spa glove?
Yeah, so I'm sad right now.
Don't be sad.
Thanks, Peanut. Thanks, Bud.
He's playing with the cat. Love you too, buddy. Out of nowhere. Love you.
Well, you literally my beauty blenders. You do it so much better.
That one might be screwed because I used a lot of that Halloween paint.
Oh, that's the reason why.
Yeah, I tried to clean it a few times and it wasn't coming off. So that one might be done. The black one should be. I didn't do any white, I don't think, on that one.
No, that's just foundation.
Yeah. We'll see what the situation is tomorrow. I don't know. Ooh, dirty. Bumpers? What you doing? Just passing through? Yeah. What are you making?
I'm gonna make myself a little healthy pancake action.
So what do you got? You got some flour?
I've got flour, a little bit of sugar, nutmeg, cinnamon, baking soda, baking powder.
Ew, what's this for? Are you drinking this?
No, I was going to put it in to give it some fizz to really get the CO2 working so they get fluffy.
All right.
I know how you like it fluffy.
Oh, I like it fluffy. I don't eat those.
I was going to say, that's actually what you just like about it.
And then this is a pig.
That's a pig.
He's coming in cleaning up the floor.
Gross.
I'm gonna have Nate redo my candles. These are the LED ones that like light up on timers, and they all died like last year at the same time. So we're waiting until it's actually dark out, because you gotta set them at the time you want them to come every day, and so I want it to be when it's dark. So they're ready to go. We got these at Costco last year, and then I have an Americano here that I wanted from Starbucks, but then they were doing the buy one, get one free holiday drinks, which we ended up getting, and that's what I drank. And now I have this left over. I'm curious if it'll be good in the morning, like if I keep it in the fridge. I don't know, and then heat it in the morning. We'll see. Because I don't really want it right now. I don't know. First class problems. Hi, doll baby. Yeah. Do you grunt? What are you doing? Do you take a rest? Oh, bumper. Pig passing through.
Pig crossing. In the kitchen.
Oh, piggy. Wigglies.
Excuse me. Pardon?
He's just hoping you drop a little scrap.
I haven't dropped anything. Get out of the kitchen.
Give him a little something.
No.
He's a big boy.
He can't have any of this.
He can. Well, he can't have that, but he can have something. Do you want a carrot? I can make this happen. Bumper, you want a carrot? Yeah? Can you sit? Bumper, sit. Oh, he's a good boy. Oh.
Can I feed him?
Sure.
Bubba. I found the other one. Look. You see?
Come stand over here.
Okay. Bubba, sit. Bubba, sit.
Good boy. Give him his carrot. Good job.
Good job.
He's such a good pig. He's such a good piggy.
That's a good piggy.
He's a good boy. You say thank you.
And here's how we make pancakes. Now the problem is you can never make pancakes as fast as I eat them.
Looks like he's listening to your conversation.
Who's the baby?
He's all, hey, you got some food?
I have food. It's my food.
Oh.
Share
with the pig.
Why am I young?
He's got like so much straw stuck in his hair.
Yeah, I wouldn't even be combing him right now if he would comb out those piles of nasty.
Not nasty.
Yeah, he's nasty.
He's a big boy.
He's big.
He really is. He really is a big boy. Anyway.
Just having my pancakes.
Yes, we've shown this before.
They smell good.
I have a recipe, in fact.
Smell it.
Smell it. Yeah? This smells good. I love that nose. That nose gets me every time. It does. It does. I know. He set up my candles, so he's putting them all back. He's like, where do these go? I'm like, wherever you feel they need to be.
No.
Aren't they kind of cool? And they look like, I don't know if you're going to be able to tell really, but they look like they're sort of like flickering. But they're just little LED candles. I think Costco will bring them back again too. They usually do on the holidays. They'll put it in the kitchen too. You usually have the light off.
But it's not aesthetically pleasing if they all turn on at the same time and they're on one viewing angle.
Got it. Over there, you could put them over there.
Do you remember the scene from...
And one right here by this little table.
Oh,
right
here. People do that on the door, like,
okay, okay. Calm down.
Remember the scene in the first Home Alone where they're just like, okay, Marv, this one's going to go on right now. And the lights come on in the house, and then he goes over here, and he goes, and this one right now. That's what we're going to be like tomorrow at 5:30.
Now.
At 5:30, I'm going to be like, and...
Kind of cool though. Here, turn off all the lights. Oh dang. Oh dang.
Shake, shake, shake.
Here, maybe leave one of them on. Ooh.
Ooh. Okay, that's enough of that.
Oh, that's enough. Hey guys. So, I am in my beauty room. Yes, I've moved things once again, but not really a whole lot. Those side cabinets I had actually just over here in the corner, so I just moved them to the side. I just hate when I film that I can see on the sides, like, the wall still. And so this will just kind of fill it in. However, what I am planning to do today is I'm going to just show you. So, I'm sure a lot of you actually wonder that, like, I have all of my stuff out, you know, and I really, really like that. But a lot of people use like drawers and, you know, put everything in like cabinets and stuff to keep it probably cleaner. I will agree that this part kind of sucks. Like it gets so dusty and dirty. Plus I have this window open a lot and that doesn't help like blow in more dust. So it just gets such a layer of dirt. It's kind of bad. It is. And I keep up on it pretty well. But today I'm going to do like a real deep clean in here. Also, I have not filmed yet in here with my new camera that you guys know I got. Now the battery charging. But I really want to start filming with this for sure. And in here, I have some video ideas, by the way. And I need it to look really good and clean because that camera's gonna pick up on everything. So that's what's on the agenda today. I'm gonna just probably like in some ways reorganize it a little bit, but not really, that's not necessarily my intent. It's just getting it all off, wiping it all down. Look over here even, like look how bad that is. Like this is where I keep like, there's my computer and stuff, and I keep my perfumes up on the shelf. Look at the layer. And guys, you're probably thinking, Kim, that's gross. Like, clean it. Guys, I swear to you, I do often. I'm in here a lot, and it just does not take long. So, yes, not having your stuff in, like, the drawers and all that, that kind of traditional way, this is the con of it, although I like the way it looks out. Yeah, so that's what I'm going to do. Maybe I'll show you like an after. And if I have time today, I'm going to film. I'll keep you posted. Okay, so I think I like this a lot. So I moved this big shelving unit that I had for all my perfumes that was hanging up on this, on the wall, like with all my palette cases. And I'm going to have Nate take this off and then like try to fill in the holes a little bit, maybe move some of these things. But aside from that, I think I really like this. Right? Let me stand where I'm going to usually have like my camera. So there's like my seat and stuff. But I think this will look really good. And usually when I shoot, it's probably from like that angle. Like that's what you'll see. I don't know. I kind of like it. And I cleaned it all, dusted it all. Got this all cleaned up. I'm going to try to make this more of like my office area, although there is some brushes and nail polish and stuff. I need a little more space. It's a kiddo in the room. So, I think I pretty much filled it all in, got everything cleaned up. I like it. We will see. Okay, so not only did I end up redoing over here, but I redid all of it, but that's where my computer used to be. And now, look, I made myself like this whole little like L, and I love it. Don't we love it? I needed more space. So, this was my furniture when I was a kid, and I still have it. So, it is getting put back to good use. But yeah, I'm tired though because I've been working on this all day. So just got home. I wanted myself a Starbucks, and I gotta show like the obligatory holiday cup, which is pretty cute. It is. But I went and checked my P.O. box, and I won't show her address, but I went and checked that today because I haven't in a little while, and I had a birthday card in there from one of you guys. And Miss Paula, I just love you. Thank you so much. This is so, so sweet. And I will keep this forever. So I thought that was pretty cool. So I had to show that. And Nate just left and went to, where's the animals? Sorry, I look crazy right now. I have not like gotten myself together. But he's going to go drop off little man, which is he's going to stay the night at the grandparents tonight. And we're going to go get some groceries, which we never like grocery shop at night, but that's what's going to happen this time. And I'll get myself put together a little bit before we do that. But I'm just out of it. Started my period. You know how it is. And I'm just, anyway. Guys, I got the chestnut praline soy latte. So good. I looked online. Pretty sure most things that I see say that it's vegan, as long as you get soy or almond milk or whatever. But by the way, have you tried the almond milk that Starbucks carries now? I love almond milk, and I always prefer it over soy. I don't like it from there. It's way too sweet. It's like thick. I don't like it. So I always just get back to soy now. But anyway, it's really, really good. I recommend it. But yeah, I'm just kind of out of it. I know I should probably be drinking water and not this, but what are you going to do? Yeah. But maybe I'll take you along once I get myself together a little bit later tonight with us. I'm not doing anything, even though we're baby-free, just because, again, just kind of keeping it low-key. And can I just say, too, I am just loving this little setup now. I like having over here. By the way, I don't know if I've ever really said this, but Nate always gets me flowers, so I always have fresh flowers. It's a thing. It's a very sweet. And so I put them over here, and then I have my journal and the like diet one. I'll link it below again if anyone's interested, but this is where like you keep track of like your food. Which I have not been doing like every single day like I should, but every once in a while still. Why am I out of breath? I don't know. And I have my Erin Condren planner, which, by the way, we are nearing the end of the year, so gotta get me another one of those pretty soon. Got my lotions. And I have, this is like my, I'm gonna show you guys this. It'll be kind of funny. But I literally have bought this at the dollar store. I'm gonna just show you. This is how my notes go down. I'll be sitting here, I'll be editing on my computer right here, and I'll get random ideas. And then I will also, like, if I find a trend that I'm using of, like, certain music and stuff, I'll make sure I have it written down so I know which song. This is, like, the title of the songs. I know it won't mean much to you, but I know where to put it then to keep it, like, the same. I know. It's crazy. This, by the way, on a Mac, if you do Shift-Command-4, it will take a screenshot. Took me forever to learn that. Yeah. And then nothing. And then video ideas, even more. Mm-hmm. Yep. And then ride or die links. These are like links when I had to look up stuff for the ride or die video I did a while ago. Mm-hmm. More video ideas. This is what I do. It's just really random. Giveaway entries when we did the giveaway. Mm-hmm. But yeah, and then the snack video I did. Still need to do a dessert one. The 50 random facts. Mm-hmm. Yep. More ideas, but that just stays here because it literally is just something that I like will think of something like on a whim and then I have to write it down. I have my charger for the camera battery, the TV, which is right up there now, box for that. I have some paper clips. I have a little calendar right here just to have a quick reference if I need to jot something down. It's like one of the whiteboard type dry erase ones. Got my thing of pins, and I got my computer editing. This will be this vlog, in fact. I do that, by the way. I like edit as I go throughout the week, so I don't have it all at the end of the week, and then I like forget what days were which and all that, so I try to keep up on it as best as I can. Usually I just do it at the end of the night every night, so it's not so daunting, too. I don't know if this is fun for you, but I'm just showing you stuff. But I'm going to return this probably tomorrow, or maybe me and Nate will go tonight, in fact. I need to return this. We got this at Target. It's a 32 gigabyte memory card for my camera, but really 32 gigs and as much as I film, it may or may not be quite enough for filming, truly for filming, because I don't want to have to like switch my card out when I'm filming. Yeah, I understand maybe it won't hold like a ton without importing and erasing and all that, but I don't want to be like sitting here filming something and then all of a sudden run out of memory within one session, if you will. Drive me nuts. So we ended up ordering a like 100-something gig one that I got in the mail already and we switched out, so I need to return this one. Nothing wrong with it, but I just needed something a little bit bigger, so I gotta do that. Maybe we'll do that tonight, I don't know. Yeah, I'm really liking this, and now I'll just have to, maybe tomorrow morning, because kiddo will be at the grandparents, maybe I can sit down and film. I haven't done that in a while, so it's been a lot of the in the kitchen and stuff, which is great, but I also don't like to fall out of my rhythm of like filming, because sometimes when you take a big break from filming, it's really hard to get back into it. Like, and be comfortable, and just it doesn't flow as well, if I find. I don't know. Anyway, I'll let you guys know what we're doing tonight.
Okay, so I got a Diva cup. I swore I would never try this. I'm gonna try it. What do you think about that, Bear?
Have fun. But I think if you have too much fun, you're not using it correctly.
Oh, wow.
You know what I mean?
I know what you mean.
Because, yeah.
All right.
Like, if it makes you giggle, you're not taking care of business. You're just playing.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
I know what you mean. So yeah, guys, I mean, I don't know. We'll see. Let me know if you want a review on this. Let me know if you want a review on this, I guess. maturity.
Solid. Guys, by the way, I put the Diva Cup thing in. It's not a very glamorous way to do it, but so far so good. Nate's having a hard time with it.
My only thing is it gonna feel like you're walking around with like a bucket of water?
A bucket of water.
Your legs. Like you're gonna get like you're.
Hey, can you do that again? The swing
like your equilibrium is going to be off, like Like, imagine if you were carrying, like, a bucket of water and, like, you step too fast to the right and you kind of do, like, the, ooh, gotta catch it. I mean, is that, like, are you gonna be walking, like, change direction and do, like, the slide? Like, you'll be walking and you'll be like, oh, I need to go over there. Oh, come on back now. And then. I hope that makes the cutting floor.
It's a mess. This house is a damn mess.
Well, the woman should clean it. Gah. The Diva cup is so full. How's yours?
Jesus.
Yeah! Woohoo!
It's too dark.
Well, I was walking out.
Hello! Well, you flogged my arms tired.
Get a stick.
Come on!
Jesus. I got everything I need. Okay.
So we're going to Sprouts right now just to get a couple things. But then I think we might end up doing Trader Joe's in the morning. Because I'm just tired. I'm out of it. We just ate. And this is what happens, guys. When I'm on my period, first day or two, I am just... it's at me. It's guys. Not good, guys. It's not good. We'll see. We'll see if I get another burst of energy, but right now I don't have it. But we need to get some of those sweet drops that, like that sweetener. Trader Joe's does not have that. But yeah, we'll see. We'll see. So guys, this movie is called Storm of the Century by Stephen King. Do you guys remember this? This came out in the 90s. I remember watching this with my parents, and it was like a mini series they did over like 3 weekends on TV, and I loved it. Well, today I found it in the bins of DVDs at Walmart for $3. Come on now. Let me know, snap me back, if you remember this movie or not, but also let me know what your favorite all-time Stephen King movie is. Mine is It.
What are you doing?